This love sponge of a dog is Nico. His impound number is 4289798. And Nico is a 1.5-year-old male poodle who was dumped at the Baldwin Park shelter on June 6th after his former owners lost their home and had no place to go. Nico weighs 20 pounds and he's very well socialized, and it wouldn't surprise us in the least if he were housebroken. He's got hypoallergenic fur. He adores people and he's great with other dogs. He walks okay on leash, and we think he's had a little bit of training. A well-socialized boy who's going to just please anybody who's lucky enough to adopt him. He's available for adoption today here at the Baldwin Park Shelter, so please come and get him. This is Nico, a fabulous pet.